Hello everyone, my name is Hoyeong Won from TechViewsU here with a video review of Carbon, the Twitter client for Android. Let's check it out. Now, Carbon used to be one of the most popular apps on Windows Phone, and the development team behind it has finally released it onto Android today. Unlike the Windows Phone version, this app is free and offers a ton of features that might make you use this instead of the stock Twitter app. Which isn't bad in my opinion, but Carbon just makes the Twitter experience much more appealing. As you can see, there are fluid animations on about every function of the app. There seems to be no lag in scrolling through the app, and one of my favorite features is that tweets have pictures and they're automatically previewed without being tapped on, so you don't have to mess with messy links and going directed to the browser. You don't have to mess with that. You can also post a tweet just by tapping on this plus icon on the bottom left. You can also access your profile just by tapping the bottom bar. By the way, quick note, there's a Twitter account for TechViewsU now, so if you want to keep up with me and some tech news, please follow me at TechReviewsU. Although the app is awesome, there are some issues present, including frequent force closes in some parts of the app. Like, as you can see here, when I check my followers, I automatically get a note that says the app has crashed. The menu button also does not work on my phone. The physical menu button does not work, is what I'm saying. The virtual menu button obviously works, but my menu button on my LG Optimus G just doesn't function. But overall, this app, in my opinion, is the best Twitter client out there for Android because of its smooth and fast experience and some nice features like the ability to filter keyword hashtags more effectively on your mobile device. This was Hoyeong Won from TechViewsU, and thanks for watching.